because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
I'm V. Electric coupling module.
You said it was nothing serious when I came in. You said you were sure.
Guess I was wrong. Can always look for another shop where they won't ask a lone nomad why he's hugging the border. You're wearing on my patience now.
That's fine. Step aside.
What? Got any idea what to do?
I'm thinking.
And?
And your chirping is not helping. I'm gonna bypass the coupling and rig a hot wire.
Compressor will run on and on. It could seize up.
Okay, let's see what happens.
It's like I was telling you. Not shabby at all. Questions how long it'll last you.
It'll get me to Night City. I figure something else out there.
Right. 10 on this heap don't seem like it packs a punch. Not liable to hear much.
You don't say.
Hey, Mike. Didn't know you had a customer.
Rolled in a few hours past. I thought he'd at least called in to
Don't you sweat it, Mike. We're gonna hash it out.
Don't you know you owe the sheriff a word when you pay his town a visit? To tell him what's brought you here. Maybe even over a cup of coffee.
No need to worry. I won't be staying long.
Didn't answer my question now, did you? Name's Andrew Jones. Probably heard of me.
I can't say that I have.
Served in Spec Ops during the last war. Silver Shoguns? Ring any bells?
I can't say that it does.
Don't like to get along, do ya? That a nomad vehicle? Might have expected that.
I'll just fix it and go. I've no reason to linger.
Nope. You sure shit don't. Nothing boils my blood like a fucking stray. Where'd your clan pitch camp?
Are you one of those who believe everything the talking heads say? The nomads are the world's greatest evil?
No. I'm a man that respects order. Corpse brought us that order. And I intend for it to stay that way.
The corpse pay you and have you on a leash like a dog. You know that?
Mm-hmm. But you don't want to see me bare my fangs. So I'll ask again. Where's your clan?
There is no clan. There is no camp. I'm here alone.
Ain't buying it. Nomads always stick to their packs.
My family's in pieces. That's why I'm headed for Night City.
Makes you an outcast among outcasts. Sure as hell hope you'll be on your way before long.
I heard this place is famous for its hospitality. Glad to see it wasn't just rumors.
You're damn right we are. When people come along who know how to behave.
I saw a broadcasting comms tower on my way in. My antenna's down, and I need to radio someone.
What you need's to hightail it out of here without another word. Ain't got no mind to see you drifting around these parts. Got it?
I've made it clear. I don't want any trouble.
Then stop looking for it, and hit the road, quick.
Come in. Raised you finally.
Willie McCoy, it's good to hear your voice.
Fee. Wish I could say the same.
Why can't you?
You abandoned the clan. I can't help you anymore.
I never knew you to be so cautious.
Try loyal. Rules are rules. The system won't work without them. It can't. Nomads get the work in these parts because it's nomad turf. Wouldn't be a problem if you're still a backer. You should have stuck with them. Joined up with the Snake Nation like the rest.
Snake Nation can kiss my ass. I need your help. One last time.
One last time? Again?
I have to find the client with my payload, but I don't know where he is.
Right place, right time. You were there?
My car gave out. The electric coupling. It's a miracle I made it here. Maybe the client left a message. Could you check for me?
Sure. Last time, though. I mean it. Client's name?
Jackie Wells.
Actually left a message. He's waiting on a farm. Flicking you the geoloc data.
Thanks, Willie. I owe you one.
You do. Just don't get yourself killed. And don't call again.
They know where it came from?
Drugs, I heard. Started somewhere in Pacifica, they were saying on the news.
Do I know you?
Thank you. was worried I'd have to turn to farming. Yeah, sure
feeling
hope you're
tired,
here for me.
Bored, powerless, not anymore.
Are you Wells?
Jack, por favor.
I'm V. Seems you have cargo that needs to be moved.
Oh, where I'm from, you share a bit about your soul before you talk biz, eh? It's kind of like a custom. Or just good manners, you know?
States recently announced a new visa program.
Why don't we start with you then?
NC native, right here. Got Haywood in my blood.
I've never been to NC. That doesn't mean much to me.
So, imagine a place where everyone's like your bro or sis. Or a distant cousin, at least.
I think I understand. You don't have to like each other, but it's family.
That's Haywood. That and everyone's back in iron. And you?
I guess one could say I'm from my own Haywood.
You and me, we're gonna get along fine. Cargo.
Let's load it in the car.
Oh, we will. Started thinking you might not come.
I got held up. And you weren't exactly easy to find.
Decided to lay low, you know? The sheriff, he looked like one grouchy motherfucker.
Yep.
What a fat ass. So, are we headed out?
The manifest from the transport.
Of course I do. But the fixer didn't give you the job deeds.
He did. I was just making sure.
Listen, friend. We're both professionals, ain't we? Hey, you sure you've moved contraband before?
Why? Are you nervous?
Me? Maybe a little. Hey, border crossing up ahead. What now?
Nothing. They'll scan us and check our papers.
Okay.
I'll do the talking.
I got a real bad feeling about this.
Hand me the manifest. They'll need to see it.
Grab these.
Let me see. It's marked LOA. Perfect.
What's that mean?
Lost on arrival. It means the cargo is flagged as to be lost as soon as it crossed the border.
Whoa. So they know we're smuggling?
They're about to find out.
The owner of the vehicle in the inspection area will report for further questioning.
Chingada madre. What now?
Relax. It's all in line with procedures. It's all part of the plan.
Hey, guess you know what you're doing, huh?
If we want the customs officer to turn a blind eye to our dubious docus, we'll need a sweetener. Do you have the credit chip with the bribe?
Oh. Yeah, forgot about that.
Right. You forgot.
I'll keep the engine running, in case of a cock-up.
Do that.
you're armed, place your weapon here. Now please report to room number 2.
Please sit. Papers.
Is this routine?
It might be. We'll see. What are you transporting?
It's all in there.
Everything?
If anything's wrong, just say so. I'm sure we can figure it out.
I haven't said anything yet. The question is, should I expect to find anything out of order?
There's one additional enclosure to the manifest.
Ah, yes. Remind me, you drive for which Nomad clan?
None. No clan. I drive for myself.
Bold. And none too wise. You know, whenever I see someone like you, I'm oh so grateful not to be on that side of the table.
The feeling's mutual.
Go on now. Your associate's waiting for you in the car. Don't forget to take your personal items.
Be careful with that toy. And welcome to Night City.
Those little shits imagine Night City as some kind of paradise.
What can you do? Young, naive, which is just a euphemism for ignorant.
What happened in there?
I'll tell you soon. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, okay. You're gonna tell me what happened back there?
The customs dickhead got nitpicky.
And that ain't normal?
Not to that extent.
Smelling trouble around the bend?
Drive, Jackie, just drive.
Someone's coming our way. This does not look good.
Stop your vehicle immediately.
Let's get out of here.
On it.
You are transporting contraband that is corporate property. I repeat.
We'll be right back.
keep driving. We can't stop here.
Place looks deserted. I'm gonna stop here. Need to sort out a few things before we go on.
Fucking hell.
Pinches hijo de la chingada madre! I almost tagged our asses. That what you call smuggling? Chicago! Was supposed to go smooth. No problems.
Calm down. Sometimes these things happen.
This? What kind of shit happens?
Border security tipped off the corporation that we have their cargo.
What's the deal with these borderlies flipping us the finger as they fucking please? With no consequences.
He took a risk. He assumed we didn't have a clan backing us. And he was right.
So what now?
We've crossed the border. Now you pay me, and we go our separate ways.
I ain't gonna lie. I'm a bit light. I can't pay you now. I have something for you once I collect my scrap for this corpo crap we're carrying.
Huh. And you just figured I would sit by patiently.
Actually, I wasn't gonna pay you at all. I'm just gonna bust ass and disappear as soon as we crossed over, but you're all right.
I appreciate the honesty.
Yeah, thanks.
So, what's next?
Now we take a peek inside. Open it.
I don't know if your client's gonna be happy getting an open package. It usually means trouble.
Fuck the client. You gotta start working for yourself sometime. No commission, no middlemen. And I need to know what I'm selling if I'm gonna try to find a new buyer.
I don't know if your client's gonna be happy getting an open package. It usually means trouble.
Fuck the client. You gotta start working for yourself sometime. No commission, no middlemen. And I need to know what I'm selling if I'm gonna try to find a new buyer.
Aw, shit. It says Arasaka on the crate. We are robbing some heavy hitters.
And maybe we'll make some heavy money. Oh, mames. A real iguana. A, lesser Antillean, I think.
You think you can make some money on it?
Sure. Think it'll make us happy.
Us?
Yeah, partner. We'll go halfsies. Any decent fixer will find a loaded gonk interested in a rare gem like this. It's kind of a shame, though. I always wanted a pet. Got the name Manny all thought out. Hey, by the way, you got any plans for what you'll be doing in Night City?
I don't have any plans. I've spent the last years traveling between states with my nomad family.
I'll probably be waiting for you somewhere, eh?
No. We decided to go our separate ways.
That must be tough, huh? Having no one to go back to. But don't you worry. Let me help you find digs. You gotta live somewhere.
It's important to have people you can turn to. You know, like family. Maybe you'll find your own down in Night City.
Thanks. Much appreciated.
Hey, come on. It's nothing. We got chemistry, you and me. Be a crying shame to waste it. Partner.
Hey!
Aw, cuddly little fucker.
Okay, partner. Time to grab the lizard and scurry out of here.
Wesley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals, but only half these gonks will survive a year, and that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come down and see? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan, Blackhand, and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first. Legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City. The city of dreams.
The chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves.
Down for some target practice in VR?
Militech? Jack, we're talking classified military-grade shit here. How'd you get it?
Debug. And our girl made a couple adjustments.
Why? Think she knows better?
Nah. Said it didn't suit her, style. You'll see what I mean.
Sure. Why the hell not?
Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move, move, move!
Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Not bad. But it's more realistic if the target's packing iron. Quit standing around and take cover! You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up. Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some tunes with them this time. You know what to do, Reeves. On the platform, and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit. Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Not bad. But it's more realistic if the target's packing iron. Quit standing around and take cover! You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up. Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some tunes with him this time. You know what to do, Reeves. Platform, and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. This training module will teach you how to apply technological... Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract... guard. Come on, you got this. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork. Especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere. Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move. Think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun! Now, detonate the grenade. Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders. in true Militech fashion. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Or you finish up, Delta out now. But remember, the street's not going to give you any hints or second chances. Well, we doing this?
So? Not bad, huh? Now we can get down to biz.
Let's do this.
Elevator, this way.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Calm the hell down, both of you. Almost there.
Yeah, Bug. You focus.
Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Is that you?
Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Scrobe she's got.
Is that all you got?
Not neither.
I'm empty! Need to reload!
Late? Is that her? Is that our target, V?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley.
V, mira, eyes up. And the hell's ahead. Quiet, V. Keep it calm.
Bodies incoming. They're almost on you.
These fuck these reapers. Oye, V, they're coming.
Find a single buyer.
Wait for your chance. Big old prick off.
Primas chrome she's got.
That all you got? Watch out for them!
Yo, no cuddling allowed!
Scavs are still crawling. Clean it up, clean it out. Don't want to be bringing the target out under fire. Definitely don't want to slow the
attack. Get it, stop!
No way. Not me.
Nothing.
Thank you.
got a window on the left. Give me 2 seconds to reach the lock.
Arnold, get his attention. I'll do the rest.
Hack on the doors just cleared. Watch yourself.
¡Chingada madre! ¡Rip up the shreds!
Where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look good.
Jacking in. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma team platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neurocord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Found the shard. We're moving now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now.
An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims Troma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Oh, fuck!
She's flatlining!
B, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
Hey, catch, vato!
I think... Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, cabrón. Get her outside. Fuera, get her out. Terry's.
Landing, stand clear. Initiating security protocol. Follow all instructions. Stop in the doorway. Stop in the doorway.
Steps back. Now. TT-133 to control. Patient NC-570442 secured. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine. 110 norepinephrine. 800 fibrinogen.
Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cut our wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Mano. I got this thing. Mind if I... I got a date with Misty, but I can't hit the metro. How are they gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
Saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
She's alive and well. That's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Mano. I'm driving.
Can't stop digging Night City.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, mano. Not just any other city.
Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Wayland, Adam Smasher. Legends are born here. Starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, they're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. You're right. Is it just me, or... Oh, fucking knew it. Man on our ass, tailing us. Hello. I don't like this meme.
Stop! Hold that bullseye!
Fucking drive, Jackie!
Come on, B!
Can't keep her steady!
Hold tight, B! Mierda, perdón! Got you, asshole! B, aim for the driver! Chingalo!
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. It can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Chingada madre!
All the stops.
Watson's on lockdown to further notice. Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
Heart of gold? because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame. Let them through. But they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
She took a liking to you.
The devotion I demonstrated grabbed her by the gut.
Right.
I'm loyal, stable in my affections.
Mm-hmm.
And unassuming. You get it.
Made it. Almost at your place.
What about you? You're not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
TLV? They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again. Sweet dreams, then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Good evening, Night City. My first guest...
Bug.
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the Chip In program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. I love treating you, beautiful.
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Again. Third time.
You embarrassed?
Paid to get it fixed the last two. Gotta be some kind of scam.
Gonna have a word with the super. Oh, yeah.
Llegaste hace poco?
Thank you.
Welcome to N54 News. I'm Jillian Jordan, and this is the latest from around the world. The lunar ring sky... deep underground following a high-magnitude earthquake. But thanks to their Seuss Lake 2...
Oh, V! You get any sleep? No matter. Time you got up.
I think I might have caught something when I jacked into that corpo's biomine. Dunno, neurovirus, or... Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Yeah, throw in some threads, meet me downstairs.
Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
Oh, watch it. You'll swallow a fly.
When danger lurks, trauma team will be there. Sign up for our platinum plan today.
NCPD! Amen. Open up!
How'd you wind up here, in this city? Piece of shit! Come on!
Oh, no, no, no. You know what the worst thing is about this place?
You have any idea who I am?
No.
Fucking
the
guts.
Fucking smell.
True. Sweet as a sound.
Look out! Call a shitstorm and...
could always be worse.
Hey, yo, V. How about a round or two? What do you say? How you like my new punching bag? Just gave me a next-gen ass-whooping, he did. Be curious to see how he handles the likes of V. So how about it?
Let's do this.
Light on your feet.
Get that head moving.
You got one hell of a punch there, Jim. You ever thought of monetizing it? I can arrange a fight or two. What do you say?
What have you got for sale?
Only top shelf gear.
You mentioned something about fighting.
I've seen you landing blows in the ring. You've got sharp instinct, good edge. You can go far, especially if you get chipped. These fights, let's just say they aren't legal, but very lucrative.
Yeah, lucrative for who? You or me?
Both of us. I get a small percentage of the total winnings, you know, as your agent. You get the rest.
Sounds fair.
It's like I said. Good instinct. Fights happen in different parts of the city. You choose where you want to go, put down your eddies, and start swinging. You win, you take home the pot. Manage to drop every last one of them, you get a chance to fight in the grand finale. That all clear?
Crystal.
Good. Oh, except you won't be setting foot outside or what? Not yet. You can start in Kabuki. I believe in you, V. Time to show this city what you're made of.
Let's have a look.
Let's have a look. Participation in the Dashi Parade. From all of us at WNS News, we wish you a safe and fun Matsuri.
Hold on. Do I know you? Nah.
So, are we gonna talk about yesterday?
It's all in the report.
Oh, I read it. Except there's no mention of me telling you to delta the fuck out of there. Yeah, no biggie.
Fucking
know you got food. Give me some.
How's it going?
Man of the hour. Jeez, took you long enough. Worked up an appetite, just waiting.
Sit down, let me finish this. Then we can drop in on Señor Vector.
Didn't figure you was the type for Asian. Would have thought you'd find it too exotic.
What do you mean? What's there not to like? Noodles? Check. Synth sirloin? Check.
Some more Chile action up in here, and you're looking at Mama Well's signature sopa de fideos.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J-O-B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but... just that he's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn, right?
Only the top fixer in Night Fucking City. Fat-ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated coot.
So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Our Lord and Savior wants to tell you everything himself, face-to-face. Oh, no pressure, but, this whole deal... he's riding on you now, is he?
All right. Let's hear what old Dex has to say. Set it up.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but... Dex is a beat of his own, man.
Not really, no.
It's always the same story. You land on fresh turf, local fixer waves his dick around, but he's smiling, saying you'll be up to your neck in gigs and eddies. Still, all you are is another name in their little black book. Nifty tool for getting them a fat slice of whatever half-baked shit by their client put on the table. Sure, you crack jokes over drinks, but in the end, it's biz.
Orbital air.
Gracias a Dios. Estoy lleno. Brought your wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our, dust up with the scabs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
Some top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
First stop, Ripper Duck and Holmes. Easy on the gas, huh? I just ate. I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know? Done dusting your circuits. We'll hash out what Dex has cooked up for us.
For your eyes do not belong to you, or rather...
Hey, V. Dr. Vector will see you now.
I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little catching up to do.
You, please.
Vicky, spry as ever, you old ripper. It's good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
Oh, wow. What do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neurosocket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights.
Whole kit and caboodle.
All right, Kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex to Sean, hitting the major leagues. Need tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshaun? Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet. Gonna keep me waiting all day?
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later. With interest. You know I will.
Last time. You hear? Chair, please. Sit down and relax. Kuroshi Optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in. You peruse and choose while I scan. Let's see what's going on inside. Mark one, like I said. Decent enough scanner. Displays data on your cornea. Cherry on the top's a built-in external lens disruptor. In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. And just remember, your body will still show up as crystal clear. This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready. Carve away.
Excellent. Let's do this. Lay that major league arm of yours right here. Just like that. Thanks. Now, a bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting. Feel anything?
Play-by-play, though? Really, Doc? Makes you sound like a dentist. Always going on and on.
Don't be mean now. Remember, I'm old. I got a shaky Gannic hand. Couldn't slip. Lights out for a minute, all right? Okay, let's test this. See the magic in action. Linking you in. You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches. Well, how's it look? Feel all right to you?
Oh, this is fantastic, Vic.
Oh, beautiful. For the scanner.
It might take you a few seconds to adjust, but first time's rarely the charm.
With anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions. I also injected an NCPD file search. Run into any ne'er-do-wells? You know exactly what they ne'er did well. It ought to work like a charm. Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
Shit, Victor, not bad. I don't know what to say.
Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. Two whiffs now, and another two in an hour.
What am I looking at?
A mild stim. Should boost neurotransmission in the short term and muffle some of the side effects while the implant takes.
Thanks again, Vic. You're the best. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show them what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues, don't forget where you came from.
Guard up, you idiot.
Come on, punch him.
Jab with your left. Left, goddammit.
Looks a little out of whack, babe. I can release it for you, but you'd have to watch out for negative energy fields and avoid mean reds.
V, yo, listen up. I talked to Dex while you were in with the doc. He's waiting in his ride for you. Ain't but a hop to where he's parked, next to Gramsci Burgers.
Okay, do my best to talk us up. How's biz, Misty? Boomin'?
You're the first person to walk in here for 2 days. And 2 days ago, it was a pizza guy. Got lost.
Pete, listen.
People
I've got this delicate matter.
They've lost their spiritual connection.
The number of cyber-psycho attacks in the city is on the rise.
I'm here to serve them.
Now, that's probably not news to you, but this issue matters to me for a few reasons. There are people who say cyberpsychosis can be treated.
Right.
And I know exactly how that sounds, but I believe even an unproven therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip about a possible attack, I'll give you a call. Maybe you can investigate before MaxTac hits the scene. But remember, you're not there to execute anybody. Try to incapacitate the attacker, and I'll send someone to pick him up. I hope that's all clear.
This area is under corporation jurisdiction.
It's important that you're good.
Thank you. Too short to be slow.
This is pointless. I know where I'm gonna strike before I do
it. For a fight. Which one of you's my guy?
Me!
Wasn't expecting a tag team, but whatever, I guess. So, who do I got first?
No. You don't get it. That body and this one, I'm the same person.
So, what? I'm seeing double?
I used to be twins, which you could probably guess. The twins had a close bond. They wanted to be closer, stronger. So they installed neural oscillation sinks. And now they're, well, me.
One person, two bodies.
My bodies do everything together. Everything.
We really do everything together. Even under the sheets.
I have one girlfriend for both bodies. That's what you're asking. Shared between both.
So, what? One takes waist up and the other's on booty duty?
No. She's with one body Monday through Wednesday and the other Wednesday through Sunday. Frick.
Thank you. I guess it fucked you two up.
Not you two. It's just me. And where's the sportsmanship? Sheesh. Come back when you wise up. Be waiting.
Track down scratch.
Where?
Down at the station. Guy carrying it was white. How was we supposed to know?
Don't think you understand the fucking game, pig.
I'll take care of everything.
Oh!
me in peace. You bored? Piss off. You need help.
Thank you. Attention all NCPD subcoms. Suspected organized crime activity reported at corner of Drake and Cartwright. Tiger Claw gang members suspected of armed robbery and extortion are at the scene. Leader is Mokomichi Yamada, a.k.a. Motorboy. Cities put up a reward for the removal of Yamada and his accomplices from the area.
How's it going?
All good.
Thank you.
So then what? Hey, how well you know Bug exactly?
That mamita got a soft spot for me. No, but seriously, she ain't the type you go out and grab a beer with. Don't actually think she got any soft spots anywhere. For anybody.
Right.
Organic food continues to be a major cause of illness. Do not eat.
All right. I'm out. Take care.
Yeah, you too.
Calling all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity observed in the region of Goldsmith Street. Scavenger presence reported, led by one Barry Alkin, wanted on charges of first-degree murder and illegal trade in cyberware. NC authorities offering payment for neutralizing Alkin and his accomplices.
That villa fort you got down there. Sell it yet?
Junkyard, if I'm lucky. Should have seen the mess inside. As if two people fucked and then threw up everywhere. Or the other way around.
People are fucking pigs.
this noise!
Thank you.
Are you looking for someone?
All good.
Looking for some nice threads. Nothing tacky.
We'll find you something dapper in no time.
You have a smart mouth. I'll give you that.
whatever. Oh, and if another one of you pops up, I don't mind beating a third ass.
You got a sharp tongue, no doubt about it. Let's see how that helps you when fists start flying. So can we get started?
Show me what you got.
Are better than one, and four fists are better than two. Feel free to try me again if you ain't scared.
Another one of you pops up, I don't mind beating a third ass.
You got a sharp tongue, no doubt about it. Let's see how that helps you when fists start flying. So, can we get started?
Show me what you got.
Are better than one, and four fists are better than two. Feel free to try me again if you ain't scared.
Fucking hell!